European Council President Donald Tusk said that although the G7 would prefer to have Russia present, its actions in Ukraine were counter to the G7's community of values.
All of us would prefer to have Russia around the G7 table. In fact, G8 is. That is why Russia was invited in the 90s. But our group is not only the political or economic group of interest, but first of all, this is a community of values. And that is why Russia is not among us here today and will not be invited as long as it behaves aggressively against Ukraine and other countries. My intention is that today we reconfirm the G7 unity on the sanctions policy. So let me state clearly, given the current situation, if anyone wants to start a debate about changing the sanctions regime, the discussion could only be about strengthening it.
EU economic sanctions on Russia, imposed over its invasion of Ukraine, are due to expire in July. EU leaders agreed in March that the sanctions would stay in place until the Minsk ceasefire agreement is fully implemented, effectively extending them to the end of the year. But a formal decision has yet to be taken.